perfect music mix is Mix 103. That, of course, Colin James. My name is Barry Weiss, and we are in the parking lot just outside the Mix Studios at 1704 Main Street North in Moose Jaw. This is the Greg versus Meg Challenge, Chapter 4, and this is certainly the biggest one yet. We've been telling you about this through the morning. What's going to happen here? Greg and Meg will be parachuting into the parking lot. They've signed the waivers. Everything is nice and safe. We know we have an ambulance standing by. We assume that that's probably just a coincidence. Everything's going to be fine. Don't worry about it. In just moments, we expect Greg and Meg to be flying over the parking lot here at 1704 Main Street North and doing their parachute thing. You, of course, have a chance to win. We got some draw barrels set up here. You enter your name, and if you pick the person that eventually wins the challenge, either Greg or Meg, you win the nice prizes and stuff like that. So, again, we're awaiting the airplane, and it's Passover. We assume that, you know, since the days of WKRP in Cincinnati, this is the first time something like this has been attempted. Certainly from the research that we did, we couldn't find word of anything like this happening before. So I'm just going to now make my way into the parking lot. I'm literally walking out into the middle of the parking lot here at 1704 Main North, and I'm by the Target. And oh, no, Greg and Meg are actually on the roof of the radio station at this point. They are dressed in parachute outfits, and they're throwing small, tiny parachute men out. So this is what the parachute challenge was about. And it appears as though the winner, although we don't have the judge's official ruling, I think that's Meg's parachutist in the circle. Is that Meg's? Meg is the winner of this Greg versus Meg challenge. Her little parachute man landed nearest the middle of the circle. In fact, Greg's, as far as we can tell, is by Bonanza on the other side of Main Street North right now. It seemed to catch a bit of that westerly wind and is now long gone. But April Fool's, I think, is the lesson we want to pass on to all the Mix listeners. Nice job, you guys. Very good job up there on the roof. And that wraps it up for today. It's another Greg versus Meg challenge. Hang on for your instant win trivia update coming up next on Mix 103.